Shutter falls all in 3D.
I'd worked with them enough to kind of know what I was in for, you know. Certain words that they just wanted to hear a certain way that, you know, normally under normal circumstances, people wouldn't, you know, they kind of, this is the words, you hear the parts, you sing it, and, you know, that's the phrasing. But for those guys, phrasing could have such a nuance, you know, that, you know, singing a line like half as much as, you'd think, oh, you know, how many different ways can you say it in that phrasing rhythmically, and, you know, but it would be, it would come down to such fine points like pronunciation and exact rhythmic, you know, vibrato, no vibrato, you know, things like that. And so it was always real challenging.
He did a couple parts on top of himself.
All in 3D, foreign movie.
Let's check out his high part just to embarrass him.
Cool.
Back to you.
Okay.
Back to you.
Sorry, Mike. There it is.
Shutter
falls. Solo ears too.
All in 3D, foreign movie. Peg, back to you.
Peg doesn't sound like much of a part, but the harmonies were so close.